Thanks to all of you for joining us here today to celebrate the life-saving research of the American Heart and Stroke Association.
5K that way.
This morning we took a bus from CVA.
We're pulling into the parking lot.
To the Angel Stadium.
The Heart Walk is the American Heart Association's premier event for raising funds to save lives from the nation's number one and number five killer, heart disease and stroke.
National anthem. It is time to warm up.
Girl, set you hallelujah. Girl, set you hallelujah. Girl, set you hallelujah.
Started the walk. It's like 5 kilometers long, and I found out that we're going inside the field, not just in the parking lot.
Yakult again.
We made it to the edge of the field.
Water.
Here you go.
Thank you, banana.
Yeah, you're welcome.
I'll get a keychain.
How's the walking?
Good. I think we're like 2.5 miles in of the 3.2 miles, and it doesn't feel like we walked that far. The walk is way better than I expected. We went under the big A to the field, to the dirt track and everything.
How's the walk so far?
The walk is good.
It's
We've got
great.
Around 7,000 steps so far.
How's the walk going?
It's really
Bert.
How's the walking?
It's great.
We finished the 5K.